Tommy.
Thomas Angelo.
Detective Narman.
You alone?
No self-respecting badges coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
I got a gun pointed at you. They catch up, we're dead. But you don't get to walk away.
I don't want any trouble.
Well, you got trouble. Drive.
How the hell they know we'd be there?
It doesn't matter now. We just gotta lose them.
How many cars we got following?
One for now. But there'll be more.
Hold tight. I'm gonna try something.
Who were those guys?
You don't get to ask questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
He's getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabby. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired out of questions.
More of them!
Ah, shit!
Now you're done!
I know some shortcuts that'll slow them down.
I don't care how you do it. Just shake them off. They're keen. I'll give them that.
Down.
How many motors were at the exchange?
Four, five maybe? Knowing him, he's called for more.
Sure feels like it.
Next time we take more muscle. We should have expected trouble. And the boss hears about this, there'll be hell to pay.
These guys real pissed.
Thank you.
to send word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
Is up, ain't it?
Yeah, we can make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray. Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so little. Now, your night's not over.
I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed?
I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar. Okay, we're close.
Over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.